You're with Jennifer. Was there hesitation on your part because now you're a dad?
It crossed my mind for sure.
Ben Affleck gets candid about his rekindled relationship with J-Lo and how he feels about their failed romance the first time around.
I am f***ing hurt and angry and disappointed and felt like a fool.
It was my first kind of heartbreak. It was just one of those things, you know, I was an adult, we were about to get married, it didn't work out, and it was just a bad heartbreak, like, you know, just one of those breakups that really, you know, it was like a tough one for me for whatever reason.
While appearing on the Howard Stern Show, the 49-year-old actor reveals his relationship with the singer didn't work out due to the negative press surrounding it.
I would say it was about 50%. Like, right. The idea that people hate you and they hate you together and that being together is poison and ugly and toxic and thing none of us want to be part of and who the would want to have them to dinner and what the f- are they doing together. It just, you know, normal life, you get, you know, you find out somebody's, you know, talks some f- about you at a dinner party, you get offended.
Ben also shares why he hesitated to date the superstar again, and it involves some people very important to him.
My response to my children is the highest responsibility I have. So nothing, I didn't do anything that's painful or destructive to them if I can help it. That being said, I know that my life affects them. I dropped my son off at school 2 days ago, and he's the only one who will kind of talk about. He's 9 years old, and there's a bunch of the older boys out there doing some toy drive or something, and they heard him go, like, oh, Ben Affleck, Ben Affleck. And my kid looks at me and goes, hashtag welcome to my life.
Well, despite Ben's second thoughts, the couple seems to be going strong. Earlier this week, Jen showed her support for Ben at the premiere of his new film, The Tender Bar. Yep, that is the couple looking stunning as ever together. E.T. was there for the must-see moment, but Ben was playing things cool.
He came with the damn goddess.
There you go. Well, then I should probably wear my shorts next time.
E.T. also got Ben's take on becoming a meme. In case you missed it, his and Jennifer's recent courtside date night at an L.A. Lakers game went a little viral.
I am a sports guy. I'm not a big meme guy. I don't follow the memes. My kids like the memes. My kids feel that the highest form of success in life is to become a meme. So in that sense, they have to be proud of me. Despite outward appearances.
And speaking of kids, Bennifer will be spending time together as a blended family this Christmas.
I'm ready. I'm excited about it.
A source tells ET the couple will celebrate the holiday together and are wanting to make it as special as possible for the kids. Quote, they want all the kids to be together for the holiday if possible and do something just the two of them as well. Now, what will the lovebirds do with that alone time? Our source says Ben is planning something special as a Christmas gift for Jennifer, while the singer is excited because she has always loved Christmas and cannot wait to spend it with Ben.